Johan Verbois, you are General Manager Fleet for Toyota Motor Europe. What are your views on the current globalization trend within the fleet business?
Yes, Tim, it's a very interesting question. For the last 2 years, we've been working at understanding global customer needs. And indeed, there is an increased focus of companies that want to make their fleet more international, more global. I think there needs to be a bit of a management of expectations almost. I think a lot of OEMs are very decentralized, still have quite a lot of private importers. So it's how can we meet the expectations of those global customers? We've done quite some research and actually started with a project 2 years ago. And we have recently launched actually our global offer. So I think that the key elements are to have very strong account management. I think customers are looking for solutions, kind of cost control. So they need to know exactly what is the cost and implementing things like focus on CO2, NOx maybe, and how to get new technologies really accepted by their own entities, their own countries, actually. I think that is key in this global area.
Do you think that this will lead to car manufacturers such as Toyota becoming even more global than they are now?
Well, I think Toyota is probably one of the most global companies. We sell more than 9 million vehicles a year in almost every country. Now, it's the globalization of towards corporate customers is another item. And indeed, there, Europe is planning to take the lead. That has been agreed. So we take the lead for global fleet. And we'll have a stronger tie-in to other regions. We actually close service level agreements with countries specifically for global fleet so that customers are sure that we are compliant with what we actually promise them in a global environment. Now, of course, we've got around 50 different models around the globe, so it's a challenge to represent globally. But there we have now put processes and structures in place. Even simple things like having centrally a fleet contact person in every single country we've established and is very helpful for our customers whenever they have an issue in Uruguay or wherever they would like us to help them.
Johan Verbois, thank you very much for sharing those ideas with us.